I'm a young poet, traveling mostly across the country, writing poems for people based off of the subjects they give me. Okay, this is about them. It's called Destiny and Serenity. And it says, lovely cherubims, pink and happy, eating ice cream, dreaming happy, dreaming merry. What a wonderful day to clap and sing, hopscotch through the city. Draw pictures in the clouds, imitate birds chirping loud, see the sky upside down.
Oh, that's perfect.